October 9th. Order. We emphasize setting our house in order because it brings us relief. Basic text, page 97. Focusing on what others are doing can provide momentary relief from having to take a look at ourselves, but one of the secrets of success in Narcotics Anonymous is making sure our own house is in order. So what does setting our house in order to the power of mean, anyway? It means we work the steps, allowing us to look at our role in our relationships with others. When we have a problem with someone, we can take our own inventory to find out what our part in the problem has been. With the help of our sponsor, we strive to set it right. Then, each day, we continue taking our inventory to avoid repeating the same mistakes in the future. It's pretty simple. We treat others as we would like others to treat us. We promptly make amends when we owe them. And when we turn our lives over to the care of our higher power on a daily basis, we can start to avoid running on the self-will so characteristic of our active addiction. Guided by a power that seeks the best for everyone, our relationships with others will surely improve. Just for today, I will set my own house in order. Today, I will examine my part in the problems in my life. If I owe amends, I will make them.